And that's when I realised the only way to make something amazing happen is to go and make something amazing happen.